Today we're going to be playing
in the tall grass.
Thanks, Ash. Thanks for interrupting me. Prick. Fuck you. We're going to be playing kind of a meme build. It's going to be just stalking. It's going to be being as creepy as possible. Figured it would match. We're going to go with Strider. I am sensitive to the breathing of the people who are still breathing, and their breath of pain is 50% louder. Regular breathing is 25% louder. No one really takes this because it's garbage, but we're going to, because why not? Nurse is calling. 20 meter range. Anyone's being healed, I'll see it. Surveillance. If I kick a gen and someone touches that gen, I'll know. And Hex Ruin. Just don't touch my gens. We're going to take, Night Vision Monocular. Considerably increases rate at which survivors become marked when not leaning from cover. And driver's license, so they can't reveal me as well. You know what? We're not going to be marking people. Let's take... just in case. Someone's not paying attention, might as well, right? So if someone is not paying attention, we'll stalk them then. I really want to yank people off of gens.
I like dude that is Ghostface, but most people look around.
Always look around. If you don't see Ghostface, he sees you. Or someone else. Loading screen fun. Shorten this. What the? Everyone used map offerings. Well, shit. Hey. No need to expose people. Go pull them off. I know I heard that. Look at that. Strider's loud breathing already playing off. And she suicided. Great. I started playing Identity. survivors aren't such... go into just ending themselves. Fantastic. I apparently found a survivor. That's where she died, the inside of my hook. I was wondering. This was supposed to be a very mean build. And not at all effective. You went right to touching that gen. Oh, they probably stopped the raid. Like that, is it? Fine. Just another perfect game for Ghostface. Decisive. Now the games can continue. Size my terror radius is probably too big and too loud. Thought I heard him. He walked away. Hello. Hi. Hello. Why were you walking? Let's go find the hatch. Here we are. I got the points at the end after no one escaped. All right. Good game. Okay. I'm actually getting pips now. Did they fix it? Nah. Good on this guy for being a poor girl. For being a the GG is funny, it's a heart, you know. Gotta be positive. If you're not positive, you'll do a lot of things to yourself in competitive gaming. You'll blame others, you won't get better. And it's just gonna make you angry. Like me when I play a Disney VR.